Chinese firm to help build $1.5 billion bridge in Sierra Leone. Ferrovial from France sells $3 billion Heathrow stake to Ardian, the Saudi fund. Bologna's leaning tower sealed off, over fierce 12th century 154-feet structure, is ready to collapse on nearby homes.